So my reading for the sign of Aries, all that I need to know about your person moving forward. So let's start. One, let's take three cards for what's going on with you from now until the end of the month. Aries, April 2021. Okay. First card we have for you is Temperance in the reverse. So right now, you know, your personal life could not be going that well. You feel out of balance a bit. You know, things are off. You just do not feel connected. Okay, and I feel overall there's this imbalance that there's going on in your financial life, emotional life, and you do not feel at peace with yourself, to be honest. Okay, like what else do we see happening in Aries life currently? Like some of you guys are really fighting hard to, you know, find that balance, that peace in your life. With Ace of Wands in the reverse, there are delays in new beginnings. This could be regarding your love life, your work life, your personal life. You know, there are a lot of delays that are getting in the way. Okay, and there's the stagnancy. Okay, one more card. What else do we see happening in Aries life currently? Okay, we have the High Priestess in the reverse. Some of you guys are tired of waiting in silence and waiting on your person to reach out and wanting to see where things are going. You want to speak up now. You no longer want to wait and, you know, possibly waste your time. With High Priestess in the reverse, you are not very connected with your intuition as well. And it's kind of bothering you. It's really bothering you. And I believe you guys want answers now from your person or from whosoever concerned. In terms of your relationship, what is happening, Aries? His relationship, what do we see happening? In terms of relationship, many of you guys are giving up or have given up or will be giving up. Reason being, you feel so tired and exhausted being a part of it. Okay, there's nothing you feel you can wait on or possibly waste more time on. Okay, with Nine of Wands in the reverse, you are done. Okay, you're completely drained out being a part of this. Okay, in terms of how you think of your person, in terms of how does Aries think of their person? With the Nine of Swords in the reverse, you have been losing your sleep over this person. This person seems unbothered or have not been taking any sort of action. That is the reason why you seem so messed up, okay? And you no longer want to be a part of that. You no longer want to put yourself through that shit all over again. With Nine of Wands and Nine of Swords in the reverse, you are finding your way out of it, or you're forcing your way out of it. Even if it's bothering you, you will still try to force your way out of it, okay? In terms of your person, what's going on with them? Aries soulmate, what's going on with Aries soulmate? Spend nothing but truth here. In terms of your soulmate, they have a choice to make. With Seven of Cups, there's major confusion going on. This person has never been invested in this connection. They've always been in and out, okay? Chances are they had options and, you know, they were very confused with what they should go forward. You know, this could be partners, or this could be work and love, or this could be like, you know, like whether they choose to hold on to their family or they choose this connection, okay? So I do feel your person is still confused regarding this whole situation with you. Okay, one more card. What's their energy like towards you now? What's their energy like towards you? In terms of their energy, we have Page of Pentacles. This person has been resisting in, you know, showing any sort of effort towards you or putting any sort of effort towards you. They have been giving nothing, to be honest. Okay, they've been holding back a lot, and, you know, basically nothing is happening. Reason being, they haven't done anything. Okay, one card for their intentions towards Aries. What are their intentions towards Aries moving forward? Intention, I still see Five of Pentacles. So they still want to keep you at a distance, or possibly ghost you, or stay away from you, or not really show you any sort of concern. Okay, one card. Why are they doing this, Spirit? Why are they doing this? Why is Aries person behaving like this? You know, right now they do not want to take any sort of action towards you or any sort of decision or make any choice. They want more time. Okay, the reason why they are doing this is they believe or they feel that, you know, right now may not be the right time for them to, you know, reach out or fix things or choose a partner, maybe. I do not know, but they do not want to. In terms of their feelings, how do they feel for you? In terms of their honest feelings for Aries, in terms of feelings, I have Queen of Pentacles in the reverse. So this person has been attached to you in a very wrong way, but they haven't been investing. Okay. So in the past, maybe just for some of you, that this person did promise you about marriage and this going forward, but you know, they never acted on it, right? So this person is someone who does not take responsibility. They do feel attached to you, but they are not ready to take that responsibility and work on it. Okay, in their heart space, how do they feel for Aries? In their heart space, we have Knight of Swords. They do want to charge back towards you. They do want to reach out, but the problem is they do not know how to do it. Okay, and like one card for what can Aries expect in this connection? What can Aries possibly expect in this connection for the next 15 days? With Queen of Swords, I mean, there's good chances that this person is going to reach out, but I do not feel the communication is going to be very emotional, or, you know, this person is going to speak their heart out. I feel it's rather going to be very detached, you know, like very straightforward, very practical, okay? Like them asking you something, you answering to them if you want to. But yeah, I see it being cold, to be honest, okay? One card, for what action do they want to take towards you now? What action do they want to take towards you moving forward 15 days? Please clarify the world card for me in terms of action. With Emperor card, this person still wants to be in control. If they cannot be in control in this connection or be the one dominating this connection, then they are not going to be a part of it. You know, I see a very ruthless energy coming from their side. You know, very detached and unbothered kind of energy, very dominating, very like controlling. You know, someone who wants to be in control all the time. Usually, Aries does this. I do not know, you found a weird partner, but with the Emperor card, this person does want to see to it that they have the charge, like in this connection, they have the like upper hand in this connection. They are the one who is going to make the decision, so they want that. They want to dominate this connection. Okay, one card for where is this connection going for the next 2 weeks? Where do we see this connection going? With the Hermit card, I still see this person distanced from you, or maintaining a distance from you, or still taking too much time to reach out. Okay, so what are the major blockages, if we may know, Spirit? What are the major blockages in this connection? Major blockages is lack of communication, and even if communication is happening, you know, them not being honest with you. Okay, give me one more card. What else do we see blocking this connection, please? With Eight of Pentacles, I definitely feel this person is not ready to work things out with you the way you want them to work things out, like compromise, like fix things, take charge, put in that serious effort, or show you that they are genuinely interested. That is lacking in this connection, okay? Like one card for what you need to know about this person. What do you need to know about this person? Like what are they doing behind? With Two of Wands, this person is basically at crossroads. I believe they are not very sure where this is going with you, okay, and what do they want with you. And with the Hanged Man, this person is not ready to put in that serious effort. This person is not ready for something serious, okay, and you could be waiting on them to, you know, to make you that offer or to get serious about this connection, but I still see this person not putting in that serious effort. My readings are very much straightforward, unfiltered. That's why many of your, you know, my viewers cannot really like watch it for long, because they get triggered and they do not want someone telling them your person is a piece of shit and not wanting to come forward. Okay, one card for what do they want from you now? What do they truly want from you? With Three of Wands here, this person still wants you to, you know, wait for them to still look forward to this, regardless if they are putting in effort or not. They still want you waiting on this, still want you holding on to them. Okay, so in terms of how do they view the connection they share with you, how do they view the connection they share with you? They feel like you are still waiting for answers, and you know, you guys fight like younger people, and you guys have been fighting over pet like literally petty issues, and that has always been getting in the way. You know, you guys hold grudges over each other, you know, get upset over the past, and that is leading to no communication. That's how they view the connection. They feel like one of you is a bit immature. They would consider you immature, to be honest. But yes, one more card. What should Aries be knowing about this connection? What should Aries be knowing about this connection? Questioning, doubts, confusion. So you both are questioning. You guys have doubts, and there's major confusion going on. Okay, crowd plus two, a people option. Just like I told you, they have options. Reason why this connection is so messed up is options. They have a choice to make. Okay, last card. What you guys can expect till the end of the month? I believe by the end of the month, this person, not like exactly by the end of the month, you know, as May approaches, like this person will want to chase this, chase you and want to make you believe that they still want this. See, there's one thing where someone wants to work things out, and when someone wants to just keep you around. So please be mindful of that. But this person won't let you go away. They do not want you to go away. Yes, they are maintaining distance. Like, yes, they are ghosting you, but they do not want you to walk away. That's the problem. Okay. So yes, this is all I have for you for Aries. If it resonated, kindly hit the like button. Let me know in the comment section. Please subscribe if you haven't subscribed. All those who want a personal reading from me, please reach out on my website and book one that fits best for you. There are like six options around there. I'm also on Instagram now. Come follow me on Aries Vibes Only. Thank you for coming in, and I hope to see you guys soon. Cheers.